I have not vlogged probably 3 weeks. I have an explanation that doesn't involve me just being a horrible vlogger. I had a whole week off of work last week, which I was very excited for. I was supposed to be going to Wisconsin with my whole family, and Doug was joining. But right before we were supposed to go, we had found out Doug's mom had passed away. Found out on Tuesday, like last week in June, and then the following week I had off, and I was supposed to leave for Wisconsin on Saturday. Because of where the wake and funeral had to be, we weren't able to have it until the Monday, Tuesday of the following week, and I was supposed to be in Wisconsin with Doug the Saturday through Wednesday. We are still able to go. We just moved our trip to Wednesday through Saturday. My whole family wasn't all able to be together except for Wednesday. We actually woke up at 3:30 in the morning to catch a flight to get there Wednesday early at like 11:20 so we could have the full Wednesday day there. It was actually a whole process. We can't all fit in our house, so I had booked us an Airbnb that could fit me, Doug, my sister, her boyfriend, and my other sister, and then my parents were just gonna stay at my sister's actual house. But they couldn't extend the Airbnb a day because someone was staying there on a Friday, so they needed the Thursday to clean. So we are there Saturday through Wednesday, so they needed Thursday to clean, which I don't know why you need a whole day to clean. They're not messy. So me and Doug needed to find a place to stay. Hotels are obviously super expensive. It was super last minute. So we were able to get a hotel for 3 nights and just Uber back and forth. Originally, our flights, they changed them from being direct to not direct. So they were telling us that we can actually change the flight, cancel it and get a refund, or change the flight to, like, if the change didn't work. The only change that had happened was a layover was added, but that was kind of a blessing because we thought that the wake and funeral would be Friday, Saturday, and then we could change the flights to Sunday and go Sunday through Thursday and just like change everything for free by a day. But when we found out it was Monday, Tuesday, it was a whole different story. We couldn't change the flights because it had to be the same airport. We were flying out of Newark because my one sister lives in New Jersey. So me, my dad, mom, and Doug were gonna drive to New Jersey, park the car. Then when we fly at home, we would have a car to be able to get home so no one would have to pick us up from the airport because everyone was gone, so no one could pick us up. So we couldn't change it to LaGuardia. And then I was like, whatever, we can just drive there and park my car there or drive back, like just make it a longer trip. We tried to change it more than one day, realized you can only change it by one day. So the whole change and all of it was gonna be like $800, which we were not doing. So then we ended up canceling the flight, getting a refund, trying to find other flights. I was gonna be losing like $300 on one ticket. My dad actually found a flight and we only had to spend an extra $76 per flight. So it was like $150 change in total. We were able to do that. We got one full day with my family. I hardly have slept the past 2 weeks. Obviously was not vlogging this. I didn't vlog in Wisconsin because I just wanted to relax and just not do that. And I was exhausted the whole past 2 weeks. I've been so tired. We got back Saturday, so we had Sunday to like have a day before going back to work. But we decided to go wake up early and go on Doug's dad's boat and go over to Fire Island and go to the beach. Doug had a soccer game, the Euro finals, he wanted to watch at 3. So we like left early and I had like the rest of the day to myself, I guess. It was definitely not the most relaxing break, and we're already in the third week. Well, mostly, yeah, kind of like the third week of June, and I hadn't vlogged, but just wanted to explain that situation. I haven't vlogged. Where are we?
Children's Museum, Milwaukee.
Yes. We came to Milwaukee to visit my nephew, who's right over there, and we're at a children's museum.
Hi.
Hello.
Vlog, 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 vlog. Where are we?
Christine's apartment.
We're at Christine's apartment because she's in Alaska. So I'm sleeping here till Thursday night.
What's it called, Housewives?
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day. Well,
we're watching this movie.
Has Jason Sudeikis, Jennifer Aniston, Julia Roberts. Should be decent.
Kate Hudson.
Sylvan's still working on her March upload, but after that, April, June, and July should come out real quick.
Exactly. Peace out.
Bye.
Bree is here. This is Laura.
I said go back up again.
Yeah, you have to come back down. This is Bree. Look at this outfit. Monica and Laura. And now we're gonna go to brunch.
I don't want it.
So we're in the car. Bree's this plastic thing.
All right, in the car. Going to brunch. Say hello. Okay, she ruined it.
Pictures have arrived. What do you think?
Did you taste it? Cheers.
There we go.
Nice.
Right. Guys, we gotta empty this shit out.
Now we need to take advantage, Laura said. We're on the clock.
I'm pouring everyone.
So we have an hour and a half.
The clock.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, so Bree took the picture from brunch. She took her leftovers. She's just ready to go. So we're trying to make a train for me at 7:12. It's only 6:08, so I'm fine, but she's helping me out planning
it. Plenty of time. Chug.
She's got the picture.
I have this.
What are you up to?
Okay.
Oh, we're seeing Bree's apartment for the first time.
Come in.
Can you hold my pitch?
Monica, hold the pitch.
Hold the pitch.
Get her in.
Ready?
Bree, you have 4 minutes to change. Okay?
The couch arrived 2 days ago.
Yeah, true.
Nice. Okay.
So they got
ready?
This fake
couch, TV. We have the little TV center, our shoes. My room?
We really don't have to rush too much. Guess where we are? Take a guess. Buffalo Wild Wings. We didn't get the wings yet.
Am I on camera or are you?
You're on camera. Oh. Didn't get the wings yet, but we got the nachos. Are going out of state. Where are we going?
Philadelphia.
So we're going whitewater rafting in Pennsylvania like
tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow, but it's up, it's like more up. And so I was like, why don't we just go to Philly for a night? His aunt works at like these hotels, like Hilton hotels, so you get a discount. So we got like a hotel in Philadelphia and we're gonna like check out the city and then stay there and then leave early tomorrow morning to go whitewater rafting and then come home. But we came and we got stuck in traffic and it brought us like through Brooklyn kind of, and we got stuck because there was a random construction. We were driving and there was just a truck, like just a truck sitting in the middle. There was no construction going on and it held up traffic for 45 minutes. But then we were able to go into the HOV 3-person plus because my car is a hybrid, so we were able to cut off 10 minutes. But then we stopped at a rest stop. I got Auntie Anne's. They didn't have the sticks, and I like the sticks better because they're not as messy, but I just got a pretzel. But yeah, so we're about 56 minutes away from Philadelphia. So parking at the hotel is like $50, but I found a parking garage that makes it like $24 for 24 hours or something like that. So like I put in the address of this place, but I'm hoping driving into Philly isn't that crazy. Doug thinks it's gonna be, but right?
Yeah, it'll be more hectic than like smaller cities.
Yeah, big cities just aren't my thing. This traffic and the stress, just Not my vibe. But anyways, definitely bring you along. We're gonna get a Philly cheesesteak. Do we know Charlemagne is where Little Dickie's from?
We're not. The name of the town?
Are we actually going there?
I don't think that's the name of this town.
I grew up, yeah, in the song, he's like, I grew up in a little city on the outside of Philadelphia. Oh, you didn't struggle for much? Called Charlemagne. He said that, like, in a song with Snoop Dogg.
Let me start with your background, where you come from.
Sure, I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. That's in the suburbs, upper middle wealth around.
Me and Doug got a rooftop seat at our hotel. Ready? Oh, no. We got our food. Tell them what it is.
Margherita pizza and barbacow, how do you say it?
Barboca.
Tacos.
Yes.
I kind of like the barboca tacos. This might be hot.
We're walking the streets of Philadelphia. We gotta go get our stuff and then go back to the hotel because we didn't think they'd let us check in, but they did. So now we're gonna go get our stuff. We parked at a public parking garage because the parking at the hotel was way too much money. So we parked at a public spot. We're gonna get our stuff, go back, and then go to walk 20 minutes to go to Rocky's Steps. I don't know our plan after that.
Get a Philly cheesesteak.
Yes. Get a Philly cheesesteak. How do you like Philly so far?
It's nice.
It's nice. We're walking to go to the steps and then we're going to get Philly cheesesteaks. Give us a history lesson. What is this? Oh, are they doing what they're doing? What they did at Rocky?
Yeah.
Look. People are doing it. Doug, we're here. Tell me, what do you think?
Beautiful.
Wakey, wakey. Doug, we gotta go.
Let me start with your background, where you come from.
Sure, I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. That's in the suburbs, upper middle wealth around.